43-year-old Matthew Paul Wingham of Grand Forks has been charged with felony criminal trespass. According to court documents, on June 14th, officers responded to a Grand Forks residence where a couple stated Wingham would not leave when asked, but eventually made his way outside the house and stood in front of the door. The homeowners stated they didn't know him and wanted to pursue charges. I'm Neil Carlson reporting for iNewZ.tv.